My name is Tawuzo Ogasinoya, first year student at the National Gallery of Zimbabwe, and I was in the workshop at WEC. So our theme was I Have a Dream, and my dream was to be an endless sound. An endless sound, I took a violin, it produces an endless sound. So I looked into my community and I saw that I never had a role model. And I said, I have to be a role model in my community. So I want to be the endless sound in my community. I had the passion for art. I started drawing when I was in Form 2, when I joined this group of boys who used to draw cars in my class. And I challenged them one day. Since that day, I knew that art was my thing. I had to pursue something in art. You can make the whole universe you want with art. Only believe and be consistent with your work. The Zimbabwean stage is not too promising at the moment. We need more art sponsors. We need people who recognize art, because in our societies, it's very difficult for you to express yourself as an artist.